What? It's right here under the couch. You see a box? Right there. Right there, the box. Yeah, right there. Oh my god. You want to say bye, Mama? This is my wish, you know. It's just sock pants, you know. I wish I'd go back to working again. I turn my paperwork in, or keep it in my schedule, you know, my workout, you know. Still waiting for it. Yeah, because Sunday off for tours, you know. I don't think my boss will let me go back to work, you know.
Thank you. example, the imposters know about the vents, and the crewmates don't. If the ship was the crewmates, wouldn't they have known about the vents and used them to get their task done faster? Also, the ship doesn't have any crewmate food. We see on Mira HQ that the crewmates eat from a vending machine. And if you didn't know, HQ is the home planet for the crewmates. Also, why do the crewmates spend so much time rewiring? Because you know who else rewires? Carjackers. Once again, proving they're hijacking the ship. You never see an imposter change the wire because their ship is already working fine. And what about the sabotage? Why do the imposters have a remote that controls the entire spaceship? They can control any door with just a simple click of a button. And if they turn off oxygen, they can survive without it, allowing them to fly back to their home planet, Polis.